Since January 9, 2024, when Microsoft released KB5034441, many users are having trouble installing this update, encountering error 0x80070643. Today, I'll be showing you two methods to fix this issue. Please tune in until the end of this video to know more. But before we dive into today's video, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so you never miss any of our awesome content. And if you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. It really helps the channel out and lets me continue sharing informative contents like these. First, let's check the error in the Windows Update panel. There it is. Error encountered on Windows Update. Error code 0x80070643. You may try pressing the retry button if the Windows Update error is still there. Now let's try the first method, increasing recovery partition size. Download the free edition of Mini Tool Partition Wizard from the link provided in the description below and install it on your PC. Close all running programs and open the Mini Tool Partition Wizard. At the main screen, locate the recovery partition from its size and then select it and click Extend Partition on the left pane. Adjust the slider to your desired partition size. Rule of thumb, add at least 250 megabytes to your current partition size. You may add more, but in this case, to leave more room, you may try 1 GB or closer. Press OK and then apply. You will be prompted to confirm changes and close all other applications. Just press Yes. It will try to extend partition, but in my case, I'm running an app in the background, so it will suggest to restart to finish the process. Press Restart and wait until your system booted back to Windows. It may take a while, so please be patient. Once booted, try Windows Update settings once again and press Retry. And you're all done once Windows says you're up to date. Congratulations! Alternatively, if you don't want to mess with your partition and just want to get rid of this error message in the Windows Update settings, your best choice is just to hide it and not install this problematic update for now, at least until an official update fix is issued from Microsoft. To do that, download the tool from Microsoft that lets you hide updates and get rid of that annoying error from your Windows Update settings. Download the link from your browser. Link is in the description below. And once downloaded, open it and click Next. It will scan for updates and give you two choices, hide updates and show hidden updates. To hide updates, obviously, you'll click Hide Updates. The Show Hidden Updates will let you recover hidden updates and automatically install them. So let's choose Hide Updates. Here, you will be shown all updates that are waiting to be installed. Choose the one you want to hide, in your case, KB5034441. Since I don't have it here anymore after successfully installing it, I won't go through the process. So just put a check mark on the update you want to hide and click Next. That's it, and your update error won't be bugging you anymore. Thanks so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Your support means a lot and helps me keep creating useful content for you. Have a great day, everyone.